That should be it. Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me.
Trapped, I gotta help.
Hey.
It's okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Thank you. Opening the gate.
Is this enough stew?
Best not to ask questions.
Hey, what do you need?
It's your bike, right? Stuff's getting scarce. Ah, rode this one hard. See you later.
How's it going?
You need okay. Something?
Good choice. Thanks. What else can I do for you? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Find me if you need anything else. See you around.
Yeah?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
Let me get the gate for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. Ammo.
easy.
There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Yeah.
Someone's trapped.
Help! Help! I need help!
You're gonna be okay. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
Cope, this man I'm tracking down, who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just chopping it.
Thank you.
Not a fan of it myself. Tell the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell.
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out of here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you. Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Oh, what the hell happened here? I don't know. Wonder if they left it. Okay. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Fire in the hole. Come on, fellas. It'll warm you up. Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. needed this. Done.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Boys and girls, let's do this. Is that the last of them?
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Jesus. I saw something. I'm hit! Thank you.
this. There we go.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
You, need something, man?
Fuel's looking a little low. You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Good choice, man, good choice. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Be here. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
See you around, man.
What's up?
That all you need? Anything else I can get for you?
Good choice.
Okay. Later, man.
Oh. Hey. Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from
you
the
like
start.
This?
That the feds are behind this whole mess.
All right, then.
See ya.
I hate it. Almost as much as digging the trains.
What's up?
Just looking.
Hey.
Hey, Manny.
I'll wrap that up for you.
Good choice, man. Good choice. Cool. Need anything else? Yo, you need fuel? Should have more stuff later.
All right, check back later, man. See ya.